Greetings everybody, welcome to another episode from Techno Hangout. So friends, after 3 months of online studies, you must have noticed that your eyes are getting strained. And I have also experienced the same. And hence today I will be sharing you one best technique which you can use by which the strain of your eyes can get minimized. So without any delays, let's start with our video. Friends, before starting, don't forget to like and subscribe my channel. So friends, the trick is to connect your laptop to your TV. And if you are not using a laptop and you are using a smartphone for online studies, then I have made one video. Its link is in the I button and description as well. So in it, I have tutored how to screen mirror your smartphone to your TV. The HDMI cable displayed on the screen is purchased from Amazon UK for 500 euros. So its link is in the description. You can purchase it. Don't worry friends, I am just joking. So that cable costed me for 150 rupees. And in everyone's house there is one HDMI cable. Do you know which one? I will show you. So you can see my Tata Sky setup box. Now when I am turning it, there is one HDMI cable plugged in it. So what you just need to do is connect one end of the HDMI cable to the laptop and other end to your TV. And after 5 seconds, the TV becomes your laptop. And then what you can do is close the lid. But after closing the lid, you must have seen that the TV's display also goes. So we need to go in the settings and change the sleep settings. I will show you the tutorial now. Now after that, after closing the lid, you must have noticed that how to type and scroll the mouse. So for that, you can connect one external mouse and keyboard. The combo cost for ₹500. Always, health is better than wealth. So I hope you must have understood my tutorial. If you like my video, surely like it, share it and comment on it. Because I get motivated from your comments. And don't forget to subscribe, Techno Hangout. Thank you. Keep watching.